Welcome to the Taskade channel. In today's video, we'll show you how to manage access to your workspaces, subspaces, and projects for multiple teams or customers. Taskade works with the following structure: Workspace, Subspace, Projects. Access can be easily managed for each of these levels. In our example, we will show you how to organize our company for a global workspace, a subspace for each department, and a project for an external client. Let's start by creating a workspace for our company. In the menu on the left, we click on the More icon and create our workspace. Once the workspace is created, we can share it with a user. But we won't do that now. Now, let's create the subspace. We click on the More icon on our workspace to create a new subspace. Let's create some subspaces for some departments. Within each subspace, we can create specific projects. Now our structure is ready. In Taskade, each level has its own access. If we want any other user to have access to Workspace and its projects, we must share Workspace. Access Workspace. And at the top of the screen, click on the More icon. Now, we invite the user of Taskade or email to be part of our Workspace. Now the user is invited and will have access to all projects that belong to our workspace. However, he does not have access to the subspaces. In the subspace, we have the same concept. For the user to have access to all subspace projects, he must be invited. However, he will not have access to other subspace or the main workspace. Another very common situation is that the user needs to have access to only one specific project. For example, a marketing project for a customer. In this case, we will invite the user to have access to the project only. Access the specific project. Click the More icon at the top of the screen. And invite the user by email or Taskade user. Now, the user will only have access to the project and not to workspace and subspace. Taskade, turn ideas into action.